How to get glass skin. If you've ever wondered how K-pop celebrities have such perfect glass skin, I'm about to show you a step-by-step routine using products that you can find in the West. First, cleanse your face. I'm using the cleanser from Hyrum Skincare Line. This is gonna get rid of the dead skin cells, sebum, sweat. You want as little texture and pimples as possible. I just love washing my face. It feels so nice and clean. Next, you wanna use a toner. Any toner works. This is going to balance your skin's pH level and return hydration. Next, I'm using hyaluronic acid. Mine comes in like a cute little pill-shaped thing. This is going to plump and hydrate your skin even more. Do you guys see that glow? I already see the glow. Next, use a moisturizer. Literally any moisturizer works. You just want to seal in all the moisture and hydrate your skin. At this point, your skin should be glowing. Next is sunscreen. This is very important. A lot of people don't know how much sunscreen can make your face look better. Like, it's dewy, it's moisturizing, and adds a beautiful shine. Okay, listen closely. The next step is the most important step. If you don't have this, like, just don't even try glass skin. This is a dewy cushion foundation. Every K-pop celebrity, every K-drama actor has a dewy cushion foundation. I'm using M Cosmetics, but really any cushion works. This is going to cover up your blemishes without looking like heavy makeup. It's supposed to be natural, like your skin is supposed to still show. Also, remember, most celebrities use a heavy blurring filter. This is no filter, it's all natural skin. Next, I use a dewy highlighter and a dewy blush. This is serum blush. It's just gonna add a nice glow and color. Then I use a light lip tint to draw the attention to my face. Guys, I am so proud of this. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial. Bye.